welcome back to my channel. My name is Kalikaloo on the internet and I also go by the name of Kali. I'm happy that you found your way to today's video, which will be the 11th part of my September long. So the September long is a project in which I'll be working daily on my canvas, which I sectioned off in 30 parts so that I can do one part for every day of September and be done with it at the end of the month. So I used the app Tiny Decision to actually work on my canvas. So this app actually chose for me which part I'll be doing randomly. And it chose for me to do the part 26, which is the bottom part here of this canvas. You might have seen already in my earlier videos. So just a reminder, this is an app, canvas from AliExpress and not from the Diamond Art Club. So the rendering might be different. So I just took care of the rivers you can see here. I cut them open, I treated them. I might go over them again because I feel like I could do better here. So this is what I'll be doing. If you're new to diamond painting and you don't know what WIP and sip and chat stands for, so WIP means work in progress, so you are actually working on your own project. So I would say go grab whatever project you want to work on, if it's a diamond painting, if it's cross stitch, whatever it is, just get out whatever project you want to work on and work alongside me. So the sip means actually sipping, drinking, and the chatting part will be me chatting. But I think that today I will do just another whip along, so working project along, work along, whatever you want to call it. So I'm going to work on this part here and it's going to be a little bit ASMR like, so you will hear the noise and you can just work alongside me while I work on this part here. Just let me know whatever it is. Tomorrow will be another whip and spin chat where we'll be actually talking. I think I'm going to alternate between the two. Just let me know in the comments down below if there's a topic you want me to address so I can talk about that. In the meantime, get your project, whatever it is, get something to drink because it's a sipping part, rip and sip. So very, very important to drink and stay hydrated while you're working. And let's get started. So I just have to take the right colors because before that I was working on my Heaven and North design. Which is moving on pretty quickly actually, so I hope you don't get too much of a reflection here. I'm going to zoom in a little bit more so you should be able to see most of it, I guess. You should be seeing everything now, so sorry for the reflection that you might get. It's just in the evening, it's pretty late already, but I couldn't make it earlier, so that's what it is. Let's get started with the project of today. For those who are curious, the pen actually comes from Diamond Art Club. So I got this one from their website. I don't know if it's still available or not. I would have had to check, but I will be linking it, of course, down below so that you can go and check it out if this is something that you like as well. Like always, since this is a painting from AliExpress and since it's probably not licensed, I won't be actually linking to it. Because I don't want you, like, I can't just go ahead and make publicity for it, so it's not in my ethical value, so but just be aware that it is from there, and that's that. the background noise today comes also from Edgar. Edgar is my Frenchie and he loves to snore while he sleeps. He also loves to move his little legs while he sleeps, like if he's working and stuff. He will eventually stop, but if he's falling asleep like deeply, he starts snoring like this. So I hope you don't mind. hamster just woke up. Okay, last call to go for today. It's going to be full in. Okay. So this is it. Let me just finish putting this color in. So this is the part I finished today. If I take a look at, oops, there's some that got loose. So if I take a look at my picture, we have done the part here. So this should be her fin. And the part of the cauldron just is running down. So this should be this part here, I guess. And this part here that we see. You see this part here. You can see it here. So we see the fin here. And that's what we are seeing. We don't see yet her legs. So let me zoom out for you guys. I'm going to stop the video quickly to zoom out and show you the progress we did and how far we got. So this is what the picture looks like. Sorry for the lighting and the reflection of it. So what we did today is we did her fins here and we did part of the cauldron that's here. So mainly we are getting a lot done, I feel. So I also hope that you guys, you got a lot done on your own picture. And this being said, I'll be finishing this up for today. So if you liked today's video, which was just a simple walk along, please consider giving it a thumbs up. You can, like always, just comment down below if there's anything you want for topping in my next whip and sip and chat. And yeah, if you're new to the channel and you have not subscribed yet, please consider subscribing because this helps my channel grow and it makes me happy as well. So I will see you guys in another video. Until then, please stay healthy, stay hydrated, and bye guys.